Hey, what is up, guys? Today I am graduating. Hello.
I asked.
Hi.
Hi.
Are you happy?
Happy.
How happy are you?
So
pretty happy. Yeah.
Get out of here.
Like animals, and then they're gonna wait for like an hour and 10 minutes, and then we get our stuff, I guess.
Nice. That's how we do it here.
Yeah, that's how we do it. Here.
So right now we're standing in line to get some sort of ribbon across, and I don't know how to close this up. So we got this big book of literacy that they're asking us to take. And it comes with a outline for what's happening today. But it also comes with all this literature. I just realized why they give so much literature. Because it's gonna take a while to probably get out there.
While we're standing in that room, I look at all these faces I've spent the last 4 years with. A bittersweet taste enters my mouth.
No. You want some?
All the work everyone's put in and all the blood, sweat, and tears we shed for this moment. All the late nights, all the early mornings. All the TTC delays. And all the anxiety attacks you don't see on camera all paid off. I'm extremely grateful I had the opportunity to learn, share, and grow with these people. Everyone coming out is gonna do amazing things. I'll see you on the other side.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
I'll see you on Instagram later.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Oh, John Kent with the